belong here.
Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off. When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
I dreamed the Duke and I were hunting, but the
collect
deer
yourself, Mr. Stilton.
Had faces.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick. Left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here. And things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly...
Yes. There is more here than corruption and pain. Don't despair. There is goodness here, too.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one.
Anyway.
There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts.
Yeah, but please not today.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Gooseberry wine in the south?
What's wrong with people?
know what hurts more.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures. But they can be kind of pricey.
So one can't even breathe no more.
So he says, keep alert. And I says, I am alert. I've been alert. And he says, yeah.
The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Change in the present based on what I do here tonight. Something else you should know. The center of... thing around the study.
What's so special about this?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure.
Possibly have been.
That sounded like...
What was that?
Broken glass.
Whatever. You up for a beer later?
Hello?
The alarm!
place.
Disturbed. So that entire part of the house.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go. Disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rub shoulders with you.
I'll check around here.
the Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then. This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight.
Coins for that cat lab?
No. By rendering Stilton unconscious, I changed the past. But how?
Help! Leave me alone! Guards! Someone!
Anyone here?
This is to keep you from seeing.
What has Brianna Ashworth gotten the Duke up?
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. By rendering Stilton unconscious, I changed the past. But how?
I told her once, I told her a thousand times. It ain't my job to check on the grinder. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
I should get a longer break. On account of my bad feet, I should be able to complain to someone.
You got it coming!
By rendering Stilton.
Assignment.
they say something after this.
I wonder how much time I have before Mr. Stilton returns home. I want to beat out the rugs, but the dust makes him cough.
Dog park or something.
To be closed.
We're all on edge.
Are you coming tonight?
Wouldn't miss that.
I hope they accept my transfer. I've got to get a.
For a whiskey or something.
Hey, who is...
Someone there?
For a beer?
Cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one? You up for a beer later?
Everywhere, no matter what.
Someone there.
For a bottle of pear soda.
Thank you.
that?
I'll check around here.
Coming tonight?
Wouldn't miss
Hark.
That.
There she blows.
Hark.
Under she goes. Look sharp, pull up the long side.
You up sharp for a beer
in
later?
For a ride.
Maybe it's open in the present.
Strange power in this place.
Won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
Won't you marry me? I can't hear anything. It'd be easier if we could open the door and get closer. You sure the combination you saw doesn't work?
I got a glimpse of Stilton's notebook last month, but he must have changed the combination since then.
There's the notebook.
Stilton and Ford.
I'm hungry.
Nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something.
Well, tomorrow.
No.
Want to buy one?
Oh,
did someone hear some thunder or something? Huh.
Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping now, somehow.
Time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were close.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever.
She lives.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we'd lost you.
Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you. Wait, you are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you. The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
By the stars. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
boy puts their kids to bed before he comes home, so he won't beat them.
Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Our clothes smell like old people.
Yes.
Fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
We don't want you here.
Edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended and where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought. But the wounds only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away. Inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, You're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy. But what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagined. Now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
The family committee made a request.
Would you get approval for the new ventilation shaft? It'll mark...
Lucia Pastor, right? You really think you can make a difference here?
Considering who you are, I don't know whether to feel honored that you recognize me or to yell at you for propping up the Duke while he's shitting all over Sir Konos.
And who do you think I am?
I'm not stupid. Whether the newspapers and the posters in the street are right or wrong, I know who you are. And I hope you're here to end Luca Abella's tyranny. Either way, we haven't been sitting around waiting for you to clean up your mess.
Sounds like you have a plan.
No, nothing that solid. Not yet. But I believe the Duke will fall, eventually. All I can say is that when you reach the Grand Palace, just be aware that not everyone there is your enemy. Trust your judgment.
All right. I'll remember that.
Anyway, good luck. There's still a chance to make something new here in Karnaca. Something that serves everyone, not just some rapacious bastard with a title.
Agreed to a meeting with the woman heading up the family committee. What's her name again?
Lucia Pastor. She's supposed to talk to Stilton soon about new safety rules for the mines. Fewer hours for the children working down.
I should have looked at. Why this pastor is supposed to affect her?
Maybe no one else will even notice. But things have changed here. For the better.
Someone puts an end to it.
You're back. That was quick.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne. And I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go. Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one. A monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to make him pay for everything he's done. I'm going to show him what happens to those who turn traitor to the Empire. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. Whatever happens to Sir Konos in the aftermath is his fault. Not mine. I've got to get inside, take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Can't feel it. This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You can't. I need you.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon.